her nap or make her sit and wait. You can see she's getting excited. Right. Wait, stay. No, stay. No. See, she's starting to get really intense. Okay. So that's one.
This is my motley crew. Waiting for food. Waiter's in his crate. And calm. So, and I give them their food in the order of kind of dominance, which also happens to be a lot of seniority here. No. So Miss Annie is on some prednisone and making her a little bit more excited for her food. So she still has to behave. Shiloh gets hers next. Let me see. Renee. Mr. Solo. Solo. Here you go, buddy. And Wafer is last, and he eats in his crate. Hey, let me see. Go on.
So Lucy's kind of new. She's still getting used to this idea. So I just had to tell her to go back to her bowl. And they're also not facing each other. They're facing sideways. And they're all kind of in their own little spots in the kitchen. Solo does not have a great appetite right now. So I just kind of leave him be and he'll eat eventually. But I have to, the other dogs have to wait for him to finish. Once they're done, I like to clean their bowls very well. And I pick up the bowls. Solo's not gonna eat. I'm gonna pick that bowl up and maybe give him another minute. Lucy. No. I just block her from being able to go over there.